greetings. May God grace continue to abide with you, with us in these challenging times. I live in Broyerville, outside Monrovia. My name is Pastor C. Harrison Dagwe of the Evangelical Temple Church. I consider the issue of the MP3 player to be a blessing, first to my own life and second to my ministry. I consider it a blessing because every time I listen to it, it appears to be like a training session or in a college or in a seminary. My thanks to God Almighty, to those who provide this MP3 player. Today I am singing praises to God. The MP3 is like receiving a golden necklace. How I wish that pastors all over our country, Liberia, were given the opportunity to receive this MP3 player and learn each day fresh truth from God's word. The impact of this MP3 is so immense and one for which I give God thanks. Each time I listen to this MP3 player, there is a great change in my presentation when I am preaching. I have learned so much truth during the time of listening to the MP3. The MP3 is a great help to my ministry. It helps especially when I'm ministering among different ethnic groups. This MP3 helped me to prepare solid biblical messages to preach at any time when I am called upon. It also helped me to be bold in presenting my message because it has biblical truth that brings challenges or changes in the life of my congregation. May God bless those who provided this MP3. Many thanks.